oh, I love this play. Yeah, it's great. It's sort of heartwarming and uplifting, and you know, moments of pathos and that kind of thing. It's really nice. Yeah.
Well, I think it's a good way to make you know, shows really accessible to people who can't get to the theatre and things like that. You know, just open it up to a new audience.
Well, hello there, Casanova.
What?
A little bird tells me you're in love.
No.
Ooh. Four-letter word, love.
It gives you the opportunity, if you missed it like I did, through work and what have you, you can now watch it on the big screen, so I'm really excited.
It's not the same experience. I don't think you can ever completely capture the experience of the theatre, but you do get some things actually that you can't get in the theatre, like different angles as well. I think it's really, really good.
I think that it'll be a good show to watch, I think, because it's quite an intimate show, and the writing is so well written, and it's really personal, so I think it's going to read really, really well.
I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the lad. Always have. All I'm saying is he's young.
He's good to me.
Is he? Okay, so you got me for a mother. But who said life was easy?
It's really weird. You forget you're watching a film, you feel like you're watching theatre, and then you feel like you're watching a film, not watching theatre. So yeah. It really works.
Well, it worked really well. Yeah,
it was amazing.
Really well.
There was a lot of close-ups that digital theatre have picked up, which you wouldn't have seen in the real thing, and that's quite interesting to show a different kind of story as such.
It's like a cross between a film and a play.
Yeah.
It's exciting. If you like theatre, you get the best of both. You get to see them.
I think the job they've done is incredible. I think the edit was absolutely beautiful. I think the whole thing works.
A Gentleman Inside said it was the intensity of the close-ups, which is so true, especially for that piece, because it's quite a small cast, so it was really nice to be able to tap into what they were feeling and just, really sort of be saturated in their emotion. It was great. Really, really good.
It was quite an intense experience at first. It took me a while to get used to it, but by the end it was really, really powerful.
Once you're into the story, you forget that you're sat in a cinema and you think you're watching the actors on stage, so yeah, really enjoyed it.
Intimate, potent, and made for you.